many of the things that have been referenced in the sermons during the last 3 weeks echo those parts of our new book that we're going through, I Am a Church Member. Your copies are available for you as you go out this door today, and we're going to have some studies set up later on. It's not meant to be a great theological dissertation about what it means to be redeemed. It's just a reminder of what it means to live in community and be a living member of the body of Christ. We continue by responding to our Lord's grace with our gifts, and if you have by chance filled out one of those prayer request cards, please pass it to the center aisle, and the ushers will collect them as they come forward to receive the offering.